Hello everybody and welcome back to Mordor and on to the next upgrade, which is the dagger. We're gonna start up here again, and I'll probably start the sword as well when we do it. All right, do I have any orcs over there? I do. All right, let's see. What do I do with this one? Okay, I don't have to raise the alarm and I have to kill with strikes from above. This is gonna be a little bit of a pain. Don't have to raise the alarm. They have defender there, one there. Can I jump on that guy? Okay, that was close. Now all I have to do is kill them with stealth. I got my bonus. We've got a killer lurking around. You see nothing. No, go back up.
Why is it the cook's been feeding us nothing but spider soup?
Okay, this should work.
I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do. I say, leave it roam. Maybe it'll stomp on a few ghouls.
And done. All right, let's get out of here. Next one. If I remember correctly, this is gonna be a little hard. Should I advance time? It's night time, so let's keep it at that. Yeah, we have a grog over there. Give me a captain. Somebody. Okay, good. Okay, let's see if I'm right about the difficulty here. Okay, reach executioner, kill no one. I wonder if branding counts. Nice. Got them both.
I'm ready for a good war. Who else is with me?
Okay, stealth brand. Okay, how did I do this before? Got that guy who's walking. Okay, if we fail, we fail. Yep, it's failed. Damn it. Alright, I'll go and restart the mission, and I'll see you guys when I'm back over there again. Alright, now I remember why this was such a pain before. Come on, you go away.
I dare that ranger to jump down on me from up high. Keeping my eyes open. Call out if you see him. I'll fill him full of arrows so he'll be dead before he lands.
Okay, how do I do this? I kinda don't want to repeat this. Can I kill that guy? Okay. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Okay, this time much better.
Warrior, there's a growl. It can reach the top of Narkov standing straight up. What a lot of schrock that is.
You shall abide.
Didn't I get the bonus? I don't really care. Finally over. Alright, where is the next one? Let's go over here. No orcs. What happened?
Sort this. I need to hunt something. Anything.
Plenty of crabane out there.
Don't waste my time. No crabane is worthy of me.
Okay, got the bonus. Now have to follow.
We need to implement ground riding drills. If the grave walker can ride them, then so should we.
Ground riders, they're for killing.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agreed. It's all the berserkers who get the ground.
Come on, there's nobody there.
After a battle, I need food and grog. Instead, we get nothing but a lot of noise from the boss.
Do I have to be there?
Got no bloody sympathy for old fuck. He deserved to die. Where was you earlier? Out hunting? Nah, I was guarding slaves. I asked the menfolk if they wanted some grog. Not enough grog for us, so why'd you do that? Test in battle. Can't wait. I heard he fights dirty.
All right, are you gonna leave? Come on, leave him alone.
Hunters have got it all figured out. All I need is a good sharp spear and a bit of arm strike. Who's that shouting earlier? It sounds like someone got on top of Luke's bad side.
I actually branded him. There's a grog over there. I don't want to grab that intel. Okay, next mission. You know what? I think I'm gonna do this one last. And give me an orc close by. This guy going.
Better slide to a carnivore, and a slaver got mad. I ain't afraid of no carnivore. Next one I see, I'm gonna learn to ride it. Look, don't call me crazy, but I heard them strange sounds again. We were lucky to win that last fight. Captain wouldn't know good strategy if it was carved into his own skull. We won because we weren't weak. Had nothing to do with the captain. Spear, sword, axe. They're all You're good enough to kill that ranger. That captain was tough as steel, but I heard it was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing.
Oh wait, I have to kill them. And I've been branding them. I wonder if this works as well. Okay, branding them works as well. And the last one should be able to fast travel a little bit in style. And give me an orc up there. Ooh, we have a captain. That I probably don't know.
Uthug.
Unkillable. Okay. I don't want to test that right now. Maybe next episode. The one
you
after that.
Keep your eyes open and try not to die. Speak for yourself. Who's the idiot that nearly fell off the fishery ladder last week? Any of you get a whiff of that stench wafting about camp?
All right, let's go. Last one. Or distract Uruks, then kill dead Uruk. Does this work?
What was that?
Who saw me? Okay, this is BS. Today is not my lucky day. I want you to go up. All right. Let's take a look. Okay, that works.
Go!
Alright, please don't detect me. Okay, these guys are a little bit hidden. Good vantage point. At least get one of them. Ooh, I have intel all the way over there. Do I grab it? Gonna synchronize me. If I jump down, okay, that was weird. There we have it, our new dagger. Can I zoom? Looks a lot better. Too bad you can't actually have these weapons in the next one.
Of sun fulfilled, a power matched and muted, sharp and silver.
Right, I want the intel here. Right, where's that unkillable guy? I'm gonna prove him wrong. I don't really like him that much. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to do some of that YouTube stuff, you know, like, comment, subscribe, maybe even share. And until next time, take care.